mess with Wolverine right now. Where is my boss at? Where is Wolverine? I want a boss, or I want a match with him. He has been talking crap.
I got two problems with what you just said.
Lathan has a million problems.
Lathan has a million problems, okay. Well, the first problem with what you said is Wolverine is unfortunately not here today. Unfortunately, he is not here today, so you're not going to have a match with him. Okay, and second of all, if he was here, you can't just come out and re-question your own matches. You showed up one time.
I'm tired of him talking crap.
Well, I'm tired of you not showing up and doing your job. So you're going to be in whatever match I tell you you're going to be in. Hey, you know what?
I'm not being in a match unless it's with Wolverine.
Yeah, you're going to be in whatever I tell you to, and if not, you can just get on out of here and down the alley with your big bike. Alright, so you're going to be in a triple threat match today against me and CT, the Backyard Wrestling Champion. And if you have a problem with it, I don't really know what to tell you. You're going to be in this match whether you like it or not.
I'm not
going
to do anything.
You're going to be in the match.
Okay.
Alright. I don't know how you think you're not going to do anything, but you're definitely going to be in the match.
Okay.
Kids thinking they can come here and request them whatever they want. What are you doing?
I told you.
I said you'd be in the match.
I'm in the match.
Oh, we're gonna put you in the match, alright?
Get a referee out here. Bring out the referee. Speaking of guys, we have a referee this season, and this is his first time showing up. I had another referee, but he quit. So this is the referee
stupid.
For the season. So get the referee out here. Come on.
Longo,
what's the hold up? Man. There he is. Where's the referee showed at? Why don't you have one? Is it my
Look
fault you don't
back.
Have
he
one?
Oh. Aaron, are you paying with bacon?
Apparently it's my fault you don't have a referee shirt. Alright, we'll fix that next week, don't worry.
Are you paying him with bacon?
I don't know. His shirt does say he will work for bacon. So if you're working for, I'll give you some bacon sometime. That's how I'll pay you.
Okay.
Alright. Where'd Timmy go? Where'd the champion go? He already ran away and quit. Is he not in the match
anymore? Are
you not
checking us or what?
No, he don't check us. He don't check that.
Well, last time I was here...
What are you doing? You're in this match. You ain't getting out of it. You can't sit back in the corner and hide.
Well, I can't. Well, last time...
Where's the champion at? Oh, look. Now you really done it. What are you doing? Get out of here before I beat you up.
You beat me up.
Ring the bell. Ring the bell. There's the bell.
No.
You in the match.
I know I'm in the match.
You're in the match.
I know I'm in the match.
No, you're fine.
You can't avoid contact while I'm in the match.
I'm being contacted right now.
What are you doing? You're
just gonna come in here and stand up. You can't quit.
I'm not quitting.
Well, you can't sit
here. I think my bone is out of my knee.
Shut up. Get up. You automatically lose. Let's
okay.
Get over here and get in the match.
Why don't you just go ahead and pin him?
That's no fun.
Are you
alright? You want me to stop the match? I'm good. Alright. One.
My specialty. Count.
1, 2.
Give me that chair.
Please and thank you.
Ha ha ha.
1, 2, 3.